Nice little bag there. Lovely. Welcome to the weekly vlog, weekly vlog 28. I'm at work, as you can tell, and we've just had a little visitor into the shop. Oh my goodness, we just had a little grey Frenchie come in, and I thought I would just show you because she has her own Instagram, and she is at ladyv.frenchie. Oh, my hands are not working. Get it to work. And oh my goodness, she's absolutely freaking adorable. I took some pictures. I was like, can I be a weirdo and take pictures? And they were like, yeah. So I took a few pictures. Hold on, I'll show you.
Look. Oh, so cute. I wish you could pick like the picture that you keep from the moving things on the iPhone, but you can't. But
oh my goodness, yeah, absolutely adorable. Go and follow her on Instagram because why not? It's a Frenchie. Show them some love. I'm in the middle of watching the Michelax new vlog, and they're obviously in Disneyland, and it's made me really want to go to Disney. I went to Disneyland Paris around, I think it was my 16th birthday. Yeah, basically I was on holiday with my best friend and her family, and we'd all gone out for dinner on her birthday. I think we've all gone out for dinner on her birthday, and she was opening cards, and she opened one card. I can't remember if it was just addressed to her, if it was addressed to both of us, because basically our birthdays are only 2 weeks apart. Yeah, she opened it and it had tickets for Disneyland in, and safe to say everyone stared at us in the restaurant because I'm pretty sure we screamed and got very, very overexcited. But yeah, that was like, well, I'm 26 this year, so I'm 25, so it's like 9 years ago that I went to Disneyland, and I really want to go again. But it has also made me crave bad food, and I've just remembered that there is a Nutella cheesecake in the fridge waiting for me, so let's go get that. I'm in my dressing gown because I'm really cold. It's not late, it's like 8:30, but I'm like, I'm so cold, I'm getting a dressing gown. But yeah, she told me about it a few days ago, and I just haven't got around to eating it. But now I'm like, I am in Disney frame of mind, so I want Nutella cheesecake. It's just in here, let's open it. Oh, move the cheese other way. You won't be able to close the fridge, Cara. Basically, it was like double this size, so my stepdad's eaten half of it, and this is my half. Yeah, that looks so good. Even if it is all mushed up.
This morning, Steph and I and Gracie have come to Walt Disney's Hollywood Studios. I think we both agreed that this is our favourite of the parks that we've been to so far.
Do you ever have days where you just can't be bothered to talk to an actual human being? Because I'm having one of those days. It's 1 p.m, I'm still in bed, I haven't eaten anything. I've been on my laptop and my phone all morning, like, I've replied to some emails and I've like edited some photos and stuff, but I've just had no motivation to get up. But the main reason has been because I can't bother to talk to anyone, and there's been people about my house I call morning. Everyone's gone out now, so I feel like now is my time. I need to get up and get myself sorted because then I'll be motivated to do something. I need to get up. I'm getting up. Slight difference now. I had a shower, I've taken some pictures. I had some lunch, which made a difference. Sometimes you think you just need to eat food and it makes you feel better. But I've got on the NYX eyeshadow with Kiko as well. I really like it. It's one, I think, I wore it to work yesterday. I didn't really like how I'd done it, but I didn't have time to redo it, if that makes sense. So I just had to kind of go with it. But I blended it out from the crease first and then put like a shimmery gold. Can you see it? Can you see it? Like on the lid. And I like it. Much nicer. It's one I think you have to build slowly so you don't put too much on because they're so pigmented. Like if you're looking for a pigmented eyeshadow, try NYX because that one, well, from the one that I have, I really like that one. I'm now going to film a video. It's 3:30. I think, take a little walk to the Asda after I've filmed the video. Because I need to get some more green tea bags for work. I've been craving chocolate ice cream for like a few weeks and haven't satisfied that craving. So I think I might take a little walk to Asda later. And maybe take a little detour on my walk to get some nice pictures for Instagram. Because I like to have like a backup lot of pictures in my like drafts. And all the ones that I've got in there at the minute, I'm a bit like, and I want to use them. So yeah, I want to go get some new pictures to use for my Instagram. I like to be prepared with Instagram because it's one of my favourite platforms. It's one that I'm working really hard on at the moment. So yeah, I want to be like organised and prepared for it. But right now, I need to film a video. I'm filming a hair video. It's been a while since I filmed a hair video. I really don't know why I don't film them more often, because they're my most watched videos. My perky ponytail video, I think, has got over 80,000 views. I'm like, why am I not using this? Why am I not doing more hair videos? But it's because I'm not very confident with hair. Like, when I find one thing that works for me, I stick to it. I've really annoyingly had to adjust my setup because that light bulb has, well, technically it's this light bulb, but I've swapped them round, but the light bulb's gone, so I can't have both lights on. I don't have a light bulb to replace it. So now I feel like my setup looks really weird. Like, the background looks really weird on the camera. See if I can show you. Can you kind of see? Like, it's really light one side but dark the other. It's really frustrating me. Really frustrating me. Oh well. Are you gonna? Thank you. I would just have to live with it and go with it, I guess. I need to charge this battery while I'm filming this video because we're flashing. My camera lens just had a meltdown and I'm really nervous that my camera's broken. It wouldn't open. It kept saying that there was like a lens error or something. Also, I've timed it really bad and there's no way I can go get any pictures now. See? You can even see me. It's that dark outside. But I got my video filmed, so that is a good thing. Also, this light makes my skin look wonderful. Yeah, it's kind of dropped out a bit now. My hair doesn't stay very well. Also, I faff about with it a lot. But yeah, that video will be up on Sunday. Just need to edit it. And seeing as my plans have failed, I might drive to Asda. I really want some chocolate ice cream. Guess it's taking me to get chocolate ice cream.
Well, technically, you're taking yourself because you're going to drive the new car.
Let's go!
Might be tempted to get a Burger King as well.
So I don't need to do
Let's go! Thing.
No.
I can't drive to a new car.
Yeah.
It's about to get really dark.
And it's bloody freezing.
Bloody freezing. Where is the new car?
Left. I had to park
there. Oh, you had to park miles away.
Yeah. Someone parked in my spot.
Camera can't focus in the dark.
No.
Oh no.
We're in the car. Kyle's driving it for the very first time. Thoughts?
I love it. It feels different to the SLK.
Really?
Like,
you think?
I couldn't feel that this one's rear wheel drive. I couldn't feel that the SLK was rear wheel drive.
It is a lot more powerful than the SL. The SLK had 200. Ooh. Chair moved. SLK had 201 brake horsepower. This says 301 brake horsepower.
Yeah, you can tell the difference.
It's so smooth, isn't it?
Yeah, and I like how like loose the steering is. Not loose, but
it's light.
Yeah,
really
yeah,
light.
Word.
It gets heavier at high speed, but yeah. It's a lot lighter at around town than the SLK was.
Yeah.
Nice, isn't it?
Yeah, I love it.
When are you gonna get your Mercedes?
When, rich.
Okay.
The anticipation.
I just want to get straight.
It's quick.
That's fine.
It's fine.
I'm seriously so in love with this NYX eyeshadow. I love it.
That was a long drive. I need to go and get my bus. I just thought I'd pop in say that I'm going to do a trial and test of the NYX Suede lipsticks today. So I've got mine on and I'm going to see how we go on. Right now we're good. Doesn't feel dry. Feels really, really nice. A little bit sticky, but lipsticks normally feel like that. But I really need to go and get my bus because I'm so late. Lipstick update. It is 20 past 10 and I feel really dry. So I'm just going to put a little bit of lip balmy type stuff on it, just a little bit. Feels so dry. Also, I literally just kicked my ankle where I kicked it the other day, and I've got a cut there and it really hurt. Also, I have no idea what's going on with my hair today. That feels better. Lunchtime! I just went to Boots because I've come to the conclusion that I don't like the Rimmel Wake Me Up foundation. It's just not very good. Like, the coverage wasn't very good, the lasting power wasn't very good, and I was like, I don't like it. So I went back to Boots and I got the Revlon Colour Stay, and I got it on my Boots points. Nice. And also I needed a new concealer, and my Boots has been out of my collection concealer for like a good week and a half now. I'm like, I need it, like I can't wait anymore. I've got a NYX one and it looks exactly the same, like the applicator's exactly the same, the formula looks really similar. It's slightly pinkier, it's a corrector as well as a concealer, but I thought I'd give it a go, and I've just popped them both on and I really like the concealer. But we'll see how it lasts. Lipstick update, I reapplied at about 12-ish because my lips had got really dry and it started to crack, so I moisturised and then went back over. And now I'm eating, so we'll see how it lasts with eating. I got, it's day before payday, so I like to treat myself for lunch day before payday. So I got a Pret chicken, broccoli and brown rice soup, which looks so good. The elderflower and grape drink, which is my favourite, absolutely love it. And they do a double chocolate orange cookie, so I've got that. I wanted to get it over Christmas, and every time I went in it was sold out, and they had some there, so I was like, mate, that is mine. That is mine. The workday has ended and I'm now back at Daniel's house, but I thought I would give you a quick lipstick update. I'm very impressed. I really like it. It lasts really, really well. I topped it up once in the morning when I updated you. I reapplied after lunch and then I didn't top up again, so between 2 and wash time now. 8:30 now. All I did was put a little bit of lip balm on because my lips were really dry, and it's worn down a lot, but it's worn really even. I've also applied some more lip balm over this, which has obviously made it like fade a lot, but I really like it. And a big plus for me is that it hasn't bled like out of my lips. I always suffer with any lipstick, even nude, they bleed really bad around my lips, and this hasn't budged. Like, I've had a good line, like a smooth lip shape line all day, which is like a massive thumbs up for me. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a brighter color, like a red or a pink or something, probably a red, and try that out and see if that's the same. For it to have lasted so well at work, and work is where I suffer really bad with lipsticks and stuff, I'm definitely impressed. It definitely gets like an 8 out of 10 from me. Really like it. My nose is rosy red and my hair's an absolute disaster, like a bird's nest, it needs washing. So ignore that. But I've had a really good day. I've got so many bargains. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do my nose. I think I'm gonna do a haul video and include this, because Rachel, who I give a lift to work to whenever we're in at the same time and I take her home and stuff, she came into work the other day. She was like, oh, I've got something for you. I was like, oh really, what? She's like, oh, it's just a thank you for the lift, and then plonked the whole bag down in front of me. And there's so much stuff in there, like, thank you Rachel, I know you're watching, so thanks. So I think I'm going to include that in the haul so you can see everything, and also I'm going to open it all there, because the things that she's got me I've not used before apart from one thing, so I don't know what they look like or anything. So I think I'm going to do like I'll open it in the haul video. So yeah, that was so sweet. It was a good day to feel appreciated. Right now I'm going to wash my hair because I feel horrible, like, even though like I'm washed and clean, but my hair isn't, and I just feel a bit,
I feel a bit manky. I'm really struggling to keep my eyes open. I'm so tired. I've just been like sat on my bed, literally just going, nope, stay awake. Nope, must stay awake. So I'm gonna go have a shower, take my makeup off, and I'm gonna go to bed. And I realised that I still have the second episode of this week's Silent Witness to watch. My arm looks so tired. To watch, so I'm gonna watch that in bed, I think, after I've had my shower and just sleep. Oh, look at me. I found that really weird, that, yeah, anyway. I don't know why I'm so tired, because I slept really well last night, but. Happy Friday, everybody. I'm about to leave to go into Cambridge because I have a hair appointment today. It's my hair appointment with Sean Hannah. I'm excited, but I'm also absolutely petrified because I don't know why I'm more nervous to go to a salon to have my hair done than I was to do like a home dye kit, but I am. Hopefully it'll be all right. I was meant to go to Harriet's for like afternoon tea with Zoe, but she's not feeling very well, so we're gonna rearrange and do that a different day, which is fine. So I've just like taken my time to get ready this morning and just been really slow. Like it took me an hour because I just sat there and watched YouTube and stuff while I got ready. I'll show you my outfit. I'll show you my outfit. My black Jamie jeans from Topshop. These are my burgundy boots from Primark, which I absolutely love. They're so cute, look at the gold on the heel. And they're really, really comfy. I've got my Zara jumper on that's really soft and slouchy and comfortable. And then my Topshop tartan scarf, can't remember what it was called. And I'm just gonna wear my Zara boyfriend jacket, I think. Which is also grey, so I wasn't 100% sure, but because I've got my scarf on, I think it'll be okay. But I need to go because it's 12 o'clock. My appointment is at 1:15 and I need to pop into work quickly before I go to get the discount card that I need for it. And also I'm gonna show the girls some pictures that I've got of hair ideas and see which one they think I should show. Fingers crossed, it all looks good. I don't know when you'll see me next. Maybe I have new hair, maybe I won't. Who knows? I've popped in to see the girls at work after I've had it done. There we go. I feel like a blondie now. Oh, I really like it. I think I'm gonna get like a silver shampoo. It looks really dark on camera. It's not quite as dark as that. But to keep this bit like not from going brassy, to keep it a bit more blonde. Oh, so happy. So happy. But look at like if I put my hair up, the contrast's gonna be hilarious. Okay, that's really bad at showing. Look. But yeah, I really like it. I'm excited and it'll look really cute curly too. Yay, I can't stop looking at it, I'm really sorry. Also, I have hair dye on my neck and I've had to put like makeup around my face again. I'm being a good friend, so I'm waiting for Rachel because I went over my next hour in the car park. So I was like, by the time, if I use that hour, by the time I go, they're only gonna be an hour until like Rachel finishes work. So I was like, I'll wait for you and you can just pay the extra parking. So, yes. Just walking back to the car, it's so freaking cold. Look at my nose always goes so red when I'm cold. Look how dirty my car is. It looks like my hair. Half darker and half lighter. Right, I've come out now because then I'm gonna drive around and pick Rachel up because otherwise my parking was gonna go up to like £26. I was like, I'm not paying £26 to park my car. That's ridiculous. It was £19 though. Like if you come to Cambridge, people, don't park in the Grand Arcade car park because it's extortionate. My roots are so dark. It's gonna take ages, I think, for me to get used to having a darker root. She said it would fade a bit, but it's so dark right now. My skin is so bad at the moment, but I can't work out what it is because I've started like 3 new products. So I'm like, I don't know what it is. So I'm gonna cut them out one by one and see if my skin improves. Because I've started using 4 new products. I've started using the foundation, the Revlon Colour Stay, which I've used before and it was fine, so I don't think it's that. But I've started using the new, sorry, I'm moving the camera on those. I started using the new NYX concealer and it's kind of around here on my forehead that it started to go like really dry and flaky. So hair there. So I don't know if it's that. And I started using the Gingera stuff, so I started using the Marcella water and the night cream. I think it's the Marcella water, but I'm not 100% sure. But that's the first thing that I've cut out to see if it's that. So we'll see. We'll see if it's that, won't we?
Oh, it's so dark, people. Oh, I hope it does fade. Don't know if I like it that dark.
I was just trying to find my camera in my bag and like majorly panicked because I couldn't find it, but I found it, clearly. Today's been such a good day. I finished work early because I only took half of my lunch. It looks so much darker in here. Anyway, because I only took half my lunch, so I left at 5:30, so I got home really early. We had Chinese for dinner. Happy Chinese New Year, everybody. Because it's Chinese New Year, so I was like, I want Chinese. It was good. And because I edited most of the vlog last night, I don't want to do it in my hand. Because I edited most of the vlog last night, I've literally got nothing to do apart from like the finishing touches things, which is great fun and makes my evening much better and more free for me to just chill. So I think when I finish editing, and it is exporting, I'm gonna go and do like a pamper on my face because my skin is so bad. Like I said earlier, it's so dry, like it's peeling, it's so bad. My foundation won't stay on my face. Excuse me. So I'm gonna go do like an exfoliant on my face and have a mask, and yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. So I hope you enjoyed this week's vlog. I hope you had a good week yourself. Let me know in the comments down below if you've ever had any hair disasters that have had to be fixed. I would like to know that I'm not the only one that has had a hair disaster recently. Well, not necessarily recently, but in a lifetime. I've had quite a few now and I need to just learn to leave my hair alone. She's come to say hi. And I will see you next week. Remember, there's a video going up at 6. It is a hair video. I hope you enjoy it. I will still have ginger hair in that video because obviously I filmed it on Monday. So still had me old hair. For everyone that is asking for a proper picture of my hair, I will take one. But I just haven't had a chance to. And it was really dark yesterday, so I couldn't get a decent one for my hair. So I will try and do it. And hopefully there will be one up on my Instagram really soon. So make sure you go follow me on my Instagram. I'm really focused on Instagram at the moment. I don't know if you can tell. I've mentioned it a few times in the vlog now. Really trying hard for my Instagram. So go and show that some love. The links are all down below to all my social medias. And yeah, I will see you next week. Bye.